Hey, raise your hands. All right, now, I want you to keep those hands raised if you get paid to be here. We don't do this for anything but the love of the opportunity to be amongst like-minded. We're all mission-minded. We're all here for the focus of growing ourselves through growing each other as artists, as individuals. Now, I'm going to ask a second question. If you're an artist, raise your hand. Everybody whose hand is down, you should be raising it too. Because like my man said, everyone has a gift. Your gift could be listening to other people. Your gift as an artist, you could be supporting. You could be smiling to that person and nobody else is smiling to you, right? Everybody who raised their hand and talked about your, and said they're a Lyrical Opposition family, they're not all performers, but they're still part of the family. And they still are using their gift, helping us grow. So you are all artists here. And that's why we're here. That's why we exist, is to collect people of a like-minded culture, grow as artists, and use these talents that we've been given to change the world. Not just impact it, not just help out one or two people. We're going to change this world while we're here. Okay? So, yeah. So, our stuff, we have, in the interest of time, we have 45 minutes, okay? So this is what I'm going to do. For the next 15 minutes,